cornea, which helps focus. The eyes are able to adjust the amount of light that enters, focus on objects, and instantly transmit images to the brain. Light enters the eye through the cornea, which helps focus light on the retina at the back of the eye. Light then travels through the pupil. The iris is the colored area that surrounds the pupil, which controls the amount of light that enters by constricting and dilating.